because we are the technical secretariat of the RDC. First of all, I think the RDCs are underrated. We were created, and this our mandate really comes from the Constitution. It says there that the president, there will be regional development councils to ensure the equal distribution of development across the country. And for the longest part, we have developed from a very, you know, fledgling, trying to discover our way around regional development. We went through several years of capacity building on sector development, on area development, spatial development, and to a certain extent, we have come to a point where we have gained the respect of the region, our partners at the regional level, in terms of looking at facilities, infrastructure that will spur, that will create the environment, that will spur development in the area and attract investors and visitors to come here rather than elsewhere. So we are at that point where we are planning for what is best for our region, and yet when it comes to budgeting, it's the national agencies that decide. Is there something wrong there? To a certain extent, there is, because we know our priorities. The department secretaries don't. So it's a matter of the issue really there is, but maybe that I'm not really blaming the department secretaries, because they're looking at it from the sectoral level. Sector sila eh. Pero kami, we're looking at our jurisdiction. So now, we have a situation that we say this is a priority, and yet they are doing something else. We really don't know what the basis of their budget priorities are, but that is our great frustration. So I hope that when we talk about federalism, we're looking at it, kaming planners, kaming mga development stakeholders in the region, we're looking at it from the point of view of how can we be able to move our regional developments forward so that we will be able to achieve our goals for our people and for our areas. And really, this is something that I hope will also be defined and discussed, because sometimes when you talk about, in fact, we're not even excited about some of the things that are being discussed here. We really want that we be given the chance to govern ourselves, to decide for ourselves what our priorities are. Imagine that we were devastated by Yolanda. Okay. We wanted to do so much for our people in Northern Iloilo, in Capiz, Antique, and in Aklan. But we could not move forward because the national government did not even have that foresight to mobilize their engineers in order to help us. Buti na lang si Petilli at the time, he was the secretary in sa energy, and he really staked his being secretary and said, I will have power by December. And he mobilized all of the electric cooperatives to come over and really help, and etc. National government did not have that kind of mindset. So on the one side, we are doing our best to plan, and at least don't think of us like a social association of some sort. We really feel insulted, really. You know, we are doing our best. We have the kind of passion that you have as well for the country. And the budget again is approved and our priorities are not fulfilled. I just wanted to say that because sometimes